Hello, I'm back,
obviously.
So basically, I want to talk to you about my broken foot. No, my broken toe. I keep calling it a broken foot, it's not a broken foot, I'm being dramatic, it's a broken toe. Basically, it's nothing like... Basically, I just kick my toe. There we go. Kicked it on a bedpost. Ouch. Kicked it on a bedpost. Yeah.
Be careful what you say about that. It might put the rent the wrong way.
No. Got out of bed to close the cupboard because I hate open cupboards when I'm sleeping because it makes me think I'm being watched. So I got up to close the cupboard door. Because I can't sleep if I know... If there's a cupboard door open, I know. Even if I'm asleep, I know. It's weird. But, yeah. It gives me the creeps. So, yeah. That's what happened. Kicked my toe. And it did hurt a lot, obviously. But I didn't think it broke. I just felt, ah. Oh. But it did stay. It went... Basically, this is a foot, and it kind of went like that, and stayed like it. And I had to put it back, like that. And let me tell you, I screamed. Surprised I didn't wake God or something, but anyway. Yeah, that's where that happened. And then the next night afterwards, I stayed at my sister's, and I kicked one of my niece's toys. The same foot, the exact same toe. One of my niece's toys was on the floor and I kicked it because I didn't see it. It was like 2 something in the morning or whatever and it was very dark. That's how I kicked that also. And then the next night afterwards, I kicked the bloody side of the bed again. With the exact same toe. Great luck. And again, it stayed like that. And I couldn't put it back, And then when I eventually did, it took everything I had to not scream, shout and swear. That's how I broke my toe. And it actually kills. I went to the hospital and they said that they couldn't do anything about it. I was talking. They said they couldn't do anything about it. You know, they can actually hear you.
Ooh. Oh, probably.
Yeah, so they couldn't do anything about it, they couldn't wrap it or anything. So, now it's not wrapped. Or anything. So... that's that. You'd think they'd be able to wrap it, but they didn't. So, yeah. That's how I broke my toe. If you ever feel like kicking a bedpost, don't. Literally don't. Because I've had a child and that's still the worst pain in the world. Like I thought childbirth was the worst pain in the world. Because I have had a child, obviously. But nah. Sure. Childbirth's got nothing on a pain, on a broken bone. Nothing. Literally, I would take childbirth 100 times over than a broken toe. Not gonna lie. I can't even really remember my labour because it was so long ago. But I do remember it being very long and very painful. And burning like heck. Thought you wanted to know that. Sorry if you're about to become a new mum. But, yeah, that is how I broke my toe. Don't recommend it. Don't ever do that. And also, I have got my hair the same as I did yesterday because I'm a tramp and I haven't done anything to it. But hey ho. I don't really care. So, yeah, that's the that's the issue that I have. And I can barely walk on it. I mean, it's not... Sorry, but like, it's not... It's not the thumb toe. Thumb toe, the big toe. So that's okay. I can walk on the thumb toe. I think it would be worse if it was the thumb toe. I'm going to call it thumb toe. Because I suppose that's what it is. I mean, this is a thumb, so maybe that's thumb toe. Huh? But yeah, that's what happened. I'm such a rambler, and he just knew for later. Yep, I am just going back to my mum's to see if she'll wrap it for me, because it really hurts, and ouch, yeah, ouch, not great, not pleasant, hate it, would like for it to be better. Really sorry this turned into a rambling toe pain video. but yeah, that is that. I will be checking in with you again, probably later or tomorrow, don't know when. My granddad's trying to be in.
No, I ain't.
Say hello then.
Hello.
Can't fall shred and then just go, hello. Anyway, yep. This is me. That's my granddad. We are granddaughter granddad duo. No, I'm joking, not really. He don't really care about me. But yeah, I don't think he really understands. But yeah, I'm now going to go.
To mum's.
Yeah, to my mum's. And complain until she does it up for me. She is a pharmacist, and well, she's not technically. She's a pharmacy assistant. So I know that she's got some stuff that she can wrap it up with. What are you laughing at? So I will moan and moan and moan until she does it. I'm joking, I'm not really, but I'm quite good, I think. I think I've handled this really well. Like, when I'm walking, holy crap, it hurts. Especially when you kick it a ton of times because you're stupid and can't walk. That's what I do. That's literally... I haven't kicked... Before I kicked my toe on my bed, I hadn't kicked it at all for about a solid year. I'm not joking. I hadn't, like, kicked it at all. So then when I kicked it then, like, it was shocking. And like, I remember thinking, holy crap, that hurt. Oh my god. Then I was kicked it again and it hurt a little bit more than it did previously. And I thought, hey, this is not good. This hurts, this is not good. I couldn't, but like all 3 nights I did it, I couldn't get back to sleep afterwards. I could not get back to sleep afterwards. So the third night that I did it, I knew something was bad then. Because I spent like last 5 hours of my night crying to myself because it hurt. Because I'm a twat like that. And then,
yeah, you're a twat.
And now I just keep kicking the same foot, the same toe. And I want to cry every single time. I literally want to cry. Or swear. Or headbutt something so that the pain's now in my head and not my toe. Doesn't work. Haven't done it. Haven't tried. But yeah. That's that. I'm going to stop rambling. But I will see you later or tomorrow. Not going to promise when. But it will definitely be, if it's not tonight, it will definitely, if it's not tonight, it will definitely be tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Sorry this has been a crappy video, but I figured that you might want to know how I broke my toe. So, what are you laughing at?
Why are you laughing?
He just said, as if like he, anyway. That's basically it. I will see you tomorrow, as I've said about a ton of times now. If you want to see more, won't be about my video. Won't be about my toe. Well, it might be a little bit, because it'll be still at home, I can guess. But, yeah, I will see you on the flip side of tomorrow. Or later, whenever. Please like, comment and subscribe if you want to see more. Also, turn my notifications on by pressing the little bell in the corner right next door to the subscriptions. You know you want to, because you know you want to hear my story. And you know you want to know about my life.
I do.
Watch it then. yeah, anyway. Lots of love. Thank you so much for the appreciation. And I will see you tomorrow. Mwah!